Back deep is Darren Sproles. Now Sproles. And now he bowls him over. Great blocking on the return. It springs him for 25. And the Eagles will have great starting field position here as they take over. So the Eagles now, they'll be in great position here to start things out. They'll be led out by their 6'5 quarterback out of North Dakota State. It's Carson Wentz.
Many wondered if the Eagles gave up way too much to get the number two pick from Cleveland in order to draft Carson Wentz. But after his freshman campaign in the NFL, I think people believe they see positive signs from a big, strong-armed guy, an intelligent guy, and a really competitive player.
Throwing on first is Wentz. And a reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. Touchdown, Philadelphia! Alshon Jeffrey, 47 yards. And the Eagles have taken the early lead. And there they got him the ball. Just get it to him, let him do the rest.
You know, he probably said that to his quarterback as he broke the huddle. I like the play call. Just get it to me. I'll take care of the rest of it.
Helping out his rack, right? RAC.
Run after catch. And he loves that. And he's going to carry that in at contract time.
Caleb Sturgis now for the point after. He's got it, and the Eagles lead at 7-0.